Wake up, mother.
Boy, if you don't wake up.
Huh? What happened?
We can just drop the new track.
Huh?
Listen to that shit right now, nigga.
What? Y'all, it's your boy, Big Quinn. I'm back, and they about to give you the first reaction to After Hours by The Weeknd. We back with another track. Coming out on this new album that's coming out soon. Coming out next month. You know I'm going to be back for that. They're saying he's going back to his roots. I'll be the judge of that. Let's not waste no more motherfucking time. Let's get straight to the The Weeknd, After Hours, first reaction, let's go.
Enjoy your privileged life.
Little mix of what the fans wanted, which is that dark shit, and then also him incorporating a little bit of the pop, but just, you know, just mixing it around a little bit, put some mature lyrics in there, you know, and you get this. I fuck with this. And coming from a fan, y'all know me. I mean, if it wasn't for The Weeknd, honestly, I don't know how this channel would have even started, but this is what sparked it. He is what sparked it, and I am forever grateful for that. But now I really want to know what else he's going to give us in this album. Because, man, Weeknd, Abel, do your thing, bro. Thank y'all for being patient with me. I got a whole bunch of videos I need to upload, man. It's coming. A lot of stuff is coming. It's your boy, Big Quint. Indeed.
Big Quint. Indeed.